Hello everyone. In the last video, we saw how to edit your video on timeline using multiple video and audio tracks. In this video, we will see how to apply filters and transitions. To get your filter window, click on filter icon in toolbar or select filter icon from view dropdown. To use the filters, make sure to select your clip on the timeline. Without selecting the clip, you cannot use any filters. Once you select your clip on timeline, you will see a green plus sign in filter window. Click on the green sign and you will get a drop-down. Here you will get all the filters available in shortcut. First, you will see most frequently used filter in the star option. Next to star option, you can see a TV screen icon. Here you will find all the video filters. Next to TV screen icon, you can see a speaker icon. Here you will get all the audio filters. First, we will see how to use a fade in video filter. Place your marker or playhead where you want to add a fade in. Select the clip and go to filter window and now select fade in video filter. From the duration box here, you can change the time of your filter. Now place your marker towards the end of the clip. Select the clip on timeline and from filter window, choose to fade out video. The easiest way to add dissolve filter is to just place one clip on another like this. Now let's see how to add title. For which you will need a blank image over which the text will go, and we will import this image in shortcut. The image directly goes to source window, so we will drag it to playlist and then timeline. Make sure to select the image on timeline and then go to filter window and select text from video filter options. Here you will find a lot of options for your text, like changing the font, color, or make the text small or large. Here you will need to type your text. From here you can add background for your text. This is useful when you add subtitles. If you don't want text in some part of the clip, then after adding the text, you will need to split the clip in two parts and remove text filter from the part where you don't want text. In the next video, we will see how to edit videos with multiple video and audio tracks. Thank you.